Welcome to this fast video, this fast, this short. I am selling my old loved Thunderbolt display because it's time to step into 4K. So I sold it on eBay at 599 euros, which is an average price for a Thunderbolt display in mint condition like this one. Let's check the cable. The cable are okay. This is usually they are cut. They typically are cutted over there. On the back there was the free USB-C door, one or two USB-C two, a FireWire 800, which is a very powerful door, one Thunderbolt connection to do some Thunderbolt chain, and the Ethernet connection, glass, mirror Apple logo. Here is the Thunderbolt 1, 2 connector, which is similar to the mini display port door, and the MagSafe power, which is MagSafe number one with an Apple dongle, the MagSafe 2. This is an adapter, so I had to buy it. Magnetizer, chaka, tick. The other is probably not the original connector, with an adapter to be stucco. This was a panel coming from the UK. Here is the beauty of this, the front. I think this with the latest Apple Cinema Display is still the most beautiful Apple display with the logo, and there is also this nice plate below, something you have to place there, like this one. It's a space, a protected space where you can touch easily, where to place the item, where I placed a fast charger plate, and then above you place your smartphone. Yes, this is a Vodafone with no. So, bye bye Thunderbolt display. Now I am going to wrap it. Let's see. Now is packaged. Is relatively easy to be placed in there. I kept the original packaging. It's reinforced Havana. With polystyrene holders, and I think that I will ship like so, with probably a small Havana wrapper, an Havana cover, and maybe a bit of gum on the side, but the original packaging is already strong enough. Now is pre-packaged, but I will buy an entire Havana paper to cover everything, because I am shipping with JKM. Now I free up space there. It's coming to Rome. There on the desk. I think I will stay some time with no display, and renewing this expositive area, this corner with the Jolla 1, Jolla tablet, an old Nexus, there was the Vola. Maybe I will create a rack, a sort of cantinetta, and probably using the very good retina display of this one, which is a high DPI, a very high DPI screen, way better of this one, okay? Which is obsolete, now obsolete. And the shit. Also the channel, reached finally the 1,000 subscriber. There was already a first two round of giveaways, a celebrative giveaways. And there will be a third round with the Polaroid Cube HD and a Intel hybrid, PC and tablet, which has a very weak battery, but it can be a very useful and portable Windows 10 if you need Windows 10. See you next time.